Hey, Jelly Toast here, back to Persona 5, and it's festival time! Woo-woo! More people than last year. Also, it seems like such typical school festival decorations. Yeah, I don't think our school is famous because of good reasons, so. Yeah, so don't talk about Phantom Thieves! Everyone shut your mouth about that. Just have fun, talk about normal, happy things. Go around and see booths. Get your minds off the Phantom Thieves things for once. And eat stuff. Yeah. So let's just have fun. Just enjoy yourself. Yep, that's how close we got as friends. Why have our names come up? From what? Oh, because of detectives? But we haven't done anything bad since the beginning of the school year. Ever since Kamoshida backed off and left us alone, we haven't done anything bad. So there's no reason why people should be saying our names. It's not your fault. Yeah, seriously, let's just get going. Yeah, stop putting a dampener on the festival and let's just enjoy ourselves. We'll see everyone's booth. Yes, go. Let's do it. I want to have fun too. Why are there random confetti pieces on the floor? Huh? Oh, a good stand? Wait, but how do you know? Don't the classes change every year? You don't know what stand is good. Takoyaki! Made takoyaki. Huh? Oh, it's her class. That's why she said it was good. Silly girl. Yeah, seriously, no one's here. Oh wait, this is also my class. Huh. Again, why am I not sitting next to my girlfriend? Why are we on totally opposite ends of the table? Ugh. Wait, you ran out of takoyaki? That's bad planning. Why? Oh, cheese takoyaki sounds good. What? Ooh, squid sounds good too. Are you serious? Is there absolutely no takoyaki? Yeah, what the heck? On making the... How do I, being a classmate in the same class, not know about this? Then what? What's the point of making the costumes look nice if no one's gonna come? Ugh. Russian takoyaki? What makes it Russian? Do they have Russian dressing? No, I don't want to. Ew, he was not a victim. He is definitely not a victim. Ugh. I don't care about him. Stop saying that name so loudly! Don't refer to the fans of these as yourselves. Refer to them as Phantom Thieves so that you don't draw any suspicion towards yourselves. Dummy! Mm-hmm. He seems to love being in the spotlight, especially if it's good press. He definitely did seem sad when people didn't like him. I don't want to talk about Phantom Thieves anymore. It's Takoyakidan. It means I don't care about the situation right now. That was definitely a microwave. What the heck is she doing with her hands? Is she trying to act cute? Yeah, I heard a microwave too. We should have gone to a different stand. Jam? Ew, that sounds disgusting. How do you have weird taste? Oh, so it's like Russian roulette. It's obvious which one it is. Holy crap. Russian roulette. Nope. I hate spicy food and I'm not eating that. The most beautifully shaped one. Yusuke, you are a funny boy. No, Haru, don't do it. You don't know what's in there. Save yourself. No, thank you. Definitely not. Oh my gosh, how the heck did he find us? Why the heck are you here? I can't make mistakes. What's so hard about being led to an auditorium and speaking in a panel? Oh gosh. Oh no, everyone recognized me. Duh. Oh, I grew tired of it. I grew tired of people coming up to me, even though I love the attention. Stupid idiot. Oh, and now you're just eating our food? Who the hell do you think you are? No, go for it. Eat it. Be my guests. No, don't try to save him. Yeah, it's fine. Sucker! Oh my gosh, he's actually shaking. Yep, this is why you should not have come to us. Don't help him. This is great. I'm loving this. So much. Oh my, you visibly see him. Oh my gosh. This is what happens when you try to get into our business. So stay the hell away from us. How about that? No sympathy. No sympathy. Nope. Nope. He probably has an ulterior motive. It's good to be wary and cautious. Especially because you guys were just screaming out Phantom Thieves before this point. Don't put everything on your own shoulders, though. I think he's onto us. Damn it. Why him? Why did anyone have to get onto us? Yeah. Rather peaceful festival time. That was the highlight of my day too. Walk around a little more. Oh, stopping here. You. What will his next move be? Annoying us with his face. Oh wait, he already did that. Annoying us even more then. Oh my gosh, don't tell me I have to sleep early. Why do I have to sleep early for this? Wait, first I want to save. It's been a while since I saved. Mother flippin'. Seriously, why do I have to sleep? It's not like I have to be mentally prepared. I'm telling you, game, I don't care. I just want to go for the bad guy. I don't care about Akechi. Just let me get through this. Boo, blah, I don't care. Why do you feel bad, huh? Why is that funny? That is not funny at all. Ooh. That's a bit like direct. Go easy on me. Shut up. He says he may have committed murder. Blah 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 blah.
真犯人の目星がついてるのか、それとも
怪盗団の正体に気づいてるのか。そこのとこうまく聞き出してくれよ。頼む。マコト。She's got guts saying this in front of a whole panel audience. And of course he's gonna dodge all the questions. Are still unclear. Then you got nothing on us. Boo boo. It's going to be difficult. He really didn't answer it though. Yeah, what made you want to believe us now? Yeah. Stop dodging the question with your stupid smiling face. And why are people laughing? So it wasn't that funny. Yes, spill it. How much of us do you actually know? It's kind of weird that she's up there as a moderator too. I thought he would just be saying whatever he wants. Yeah, why was he the only one killed? Because he was going to say something about the actual bad guys. You couldn't deduce a reason? Watch his interview again. I wonder if after this the public's opinion about me is gonna change. But I don't care. Shoot, he's onto us. Oh my gosh. He knows. So he did see us from last time, or he probably followed us in last time. Dang it. Damn it! Yeah, Ryuji, calm down. He was trying to bait me. Is he really gonna say it out loud? What? You're really gonna call us out? Oh my gosh. I really hate this guy! Yeah, Makoto, don't back down. Oh, yes. Let's test him, see if he really will. No, we're not. She's not a baka. Yeah, no evidence. The people you all know quite well. Oh, how convenient. His cell phone rang. Trying to put on a good face for the public. He just wants his good reputation back in the media. Yeah, ignore him. Oh my gosh. Yep, he's gonna tell us that he's onto us. Oh, you little weasel. I knew I can't trust you. I knew I didn't like you. Oh, lordy lord. Yeah, it could be photoshopped. That could also be manipulated. Ever hear of masking? What are you talking about? Tell us how much you know, and we'll see if you're correct. Okay, he knows a lot. Don't confirm anything with him. He has the app too? Yo, shut up, Ryuji. No, I'm still wary of him. He could have had it a lot earlier than that. Yeah, shut up. He even knows it's called the Metaverse. Choose to not say anything. Damn it! 実を言うとね、マダラメのあたりから君たちのことは気になっていた。Why? Way to confirm that you are a phantom thieves. 確証があるの?それは僕が He saw the person in black mask?
マジか?
What?
誰よそれ?
No, I still don't trust him. You could be playing us right now. You couldn't have taken these photos when you went in, because your phone doesn't work in the metaverse. I don't think that's how the mask looked like. いきなり撃ってきた。I call BS.
そいつが奥村社長。
I call BS.
おそらく少なくとも僕は殺されかけた。こんなところで死ねない。真実を突き止めなきゃ。そう強く思った。
That's when
あの力が覚醒した。そこは怪我の巧妙かな。
こいつもペルソナを。
Show me your persona, and I'll see if I want to. Oh! He can understand Morgana, which means he does have persona powers. But how does he know that the metaverse is called the metaverse? Without anyone telling
him.
His mouth isn't moving in his 3D model.
会心の手引きも君がしたのか。
You shut up. Don't say anything.
あの世界を体験して、でも、
No, don't tell him anything.
異世界。
No, why would you tell him?
そこで欲望の子は。
You guys were all suspicious of him before. You all didn't like him. Why are you just easily blabbing out everything now? This makes no sense.
そんな手口、確かに。
I seriously think he's still working for the bad guys. Why are we?
さっき話したやつ。
Why are we just accepting this so easily?
方法は。
We were trying to get info from him, but he's getting all the info from us about how we work.
殺人犯は他にいる。
Well, that is obvious.
警察は怪盗団を犯人だと決めつけて。
私がお父様を殺したなんて。
そんな間違いを見逃すわけにはいかない。だから僕と取引してほしい。
Oh no, no, no deal.
君たちの状況を
救えるかもしれない。No deal. I don't want to deal with you. I don't want to see you anymore.
真実への捜査に協力してほしい。
No. I don't care about your investigation. I care about getting the actual bad guy who's ruining people's lives.
さっきの動画と一緒にね。
That video will prove nothing. Yes. This is the method that you believe is correct. This is all part of your justice. BS! Gosh, shut your face! Shut your stupid face. I don't care about you.
君たち怪盗団の捜査を指揮するのはサイさんだってことは聞いてるね。上の連中は事件の収束しか頭にない。
精神暴走事件の犯人を捕まえて、
この騒ぎを鎮静化させたいと考えている。そんな連中がプレッシャーをかけるんだ。サイさんは相当焦っているはずだ。
俺たちがやった証拠をどうやって証明する気だ。
Yeah, they have no way to prove it.
客観的解明がなくとも因果関係が認定されたらそれまでだ。
Causality is established.
彼女は正常な判断ができていない。
Of course, she's only focused on getting a promotion.
そうだな。自白をでっち上げるかもしれない。
That is illegal.
でっち上げ。
全部俺らのせいにすんの。
That's illegal.
それもてめえらの勝手
だ。You can't just make up evidence.
私たち人なんて殺してない。なのに捕まるの？
That's why you look for the bad guys instead of just standing around doing nothing. Holy crap! Shut up! There's nothing I can do alone. This is why I need your help. I'm gonna blackmail you into helping me. Oh, so kind of him. I'll turn a blind eye to what you've done. If by blind eye,From us helping innocent people out of terrible situations. Oh no, what a terrible thing to do. You're demanding a lot, you stupid biatch. No, you weren't. You barely told us anything that we already knew. What? What strong sense of trust?That was nothing! He basically coerced us into helping him, while giving nothing to us in return.
久しぶりに。
Oh, shut the hell up! Oh my gosh, I don't want to listen to his voice anymore. Oh my gosh. My business is concluded. See, he was just using us. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I knew I hated him. I still hate him. Oh, what?What are we talking about? Why is it fading out? Are we plotting something? Without the knowledge of everyone else? Lies. Lies. You just want to flaunt your status above us. To know that you have something on us, but we can't get at you because you know we need you.Quote unquote, need you. Shut your stupid, nasty mouth. Ugh. Get out. I don't want to see you anymore. Because you guys were dumb and you decided to spill everything out to him.Why didn't you wait for him to say what he knows first instead of you guys just being like, oh, it's the metaverse! Morgana hopes so! Steal the treasure, you dumb idiots! Shut up, Yuji! Acting like that is not gonna help anything. I'm so annoyed.So freaking annoyed.
今年の春にも同様の事件が相次ぎましたが、その後一旦は沈静化。ここに来て再び事件が多発しています。
Why is there a calling card in front of him?
心暴走を起こした怪盗団から予告状が届いて。
What? Where did he? Oh my gosh, he went into Futaba's room and he found it.
予告状が届いたのであれば。そうなると春に起きた連続事件。
Shut your mouth。
あいつ。なんてこった。
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Is he onto us? Post festival party. Makoto!Yes, let's go. Huh? I'm sorry. I must go to the festival with girlfriend. Oh, please, let's just have a change of pace. Have a good time. Hearts coming out from my face. Dance club. Woo!
ごめんね、上の空だ。
明智君のことも気になって。 Don't think about
him. やっぱりあの人にはかなわないのかな。
Well, let's just relax for now. I don't want to think about him.
そうだね、済んだことだしね。
さてさて、次は student sharing special? What is that?He's really calling for a lot of applause.
どういうわけか、ご年配の先生方の一押しなの。
Then why do you still have it?
どなたか主張してくれる人いらっしゃいませんか?
What would you have to say? Oh, is it like a time of confession or something?
お、指名制にするんだ。今年の実行委員は、
But what if the person doesn't want to go up? It's Makoto. He picked you. Are you going to? I'll never forget you. She did not enjoy that. I'll be here rooting for you. Oh, I'm in the front row. Woo! Yay! You look beautiful! Wow. I am a busy girl. What would you like to share? Nothing. I don't know what to say. Oh, this guy's on his feet. Why would you ask her that? Whoa, you didn't tell me anything. Well, you did tell me things, but I'm not gonna share it with you. What do I think? Makoto's in trouble. You need to change the subject. Do you have a boyfriend? You're cute. I've always loved you. Oh my gosh, this is so great. Yes. I'm her boyfriend. It's okay. You can tell everyone. We're lovers. Oh, what a kind, considerate MC. Come on, I've always loved you. Look at all the hearts. Nice. But it's the truth. I couldn't ignore you. Aww. That's what boyfriends do. Mm-hmm. Why is that rude to say? I'm reliable. My husband should be dependable. Yes. I will not forget this. I'll remember this forever. Can you say it again? Husband. What is it? Donuts? Did she make it? It looks delicious. Yes, girlfriend. I love you. Finally, one good thing to happen. Something that finally makes me happy. And a long string of events that pissed me off. I don't care what you say about me. Cause I know it's all BS. Oh, what up, Futaba? I ran off with my girlfriend. Don't worry, we'll figure it out. Let's go. Oh no, but Sojiro. Oh, what the heck? Shut up. Hey, have you been doing your job? Hurry up and succeed, or else we're gonna have to fire you. Why are you failing us, even though we're the ones purposely screwing you over? Blah, blah, blah. I can't stand to hear his voice, so... I can't stand her voice either. Shut the hell up. We can... Oh yeah, see, you are totally in cahoots with that new guy. He just wants to make the way easy for him to go. Ugh. Shut up. Why'd you have to ruin my perfectly good afternoon with Makoto with your nonsense? Ew! What the heck is up with his face? Why is his mouth so sideways? How do you talk like that? Ew, gross. It makes him look like even more of a douchebag. Can we destroy him right now? Oh no. Oh no. Oh my gosh. You didn't care about this before, though. Why are you yelling at her? I mean, he's probably worried about her, but dang. It's never been a game. Dude, why are you yelling at a little girl? Yo, okay, that's a little too extreme, man. Look how nervous and scared she is. Yo, calm down. Calm down, Abe Lincoln. Look, you made her cry. You douchebag. I don't want to talk with you anymore. You're so mean. See? Oh my gosh, you made her so upset! You couldn't approach her in a different way? You had to yell at her? You had to slam your fist on the counter? You couldn't have let off like this? You... Look how upset you made her! Your adoptive daughter! When did you notice? No point in hiding it. This is why you should watch better things on TV. So he isn't a complete idiot. So everything's starting to come together. And now he even knows that we are fantasy. And Morgana's moving around in the bag. Yep, I knew that from your social link. Oh, so that's how you knew her. Wait, I thought you said, you guys were high school friends. Was that wrong? You mentioned that before. And then she really did die. excuse me.
What?
I did.
That I knew
too. I am Batman. It's amazing how much you care about these incidents now. At first, you had no interest in these, unless you were just playing.
Mm-hmm.
I'm Batman. You're sharp. It's a game to me.
Because
they don't know the truth. Oh, he doesn't think that I'm the Phantom Thief yet. Yeah, she did. There is no mention of my name in there. I don't know why the translation has my name in there. We fixed her. Oh, okay. Well, he caught on anyway. Totally. Yes. Believe what you want. Whatever makes you happy. Whatever helps you sleep at night. Yes, you have. But I haven't been doing anything super illegal, so it's fine. You can't escape.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she was obviously killed. The way she died was really weird. Mm-hmm. Yo! That was harsh, dude.
Wow.
Sojiro, dang. All valid points she's bringing up. And you're just trying to shoot her down, seriously, without hearing her side of the story? Yeah, exactly. Yeah, you just ran from it. She's trying to confront it. Yeah, see, you're just trying to make yourself feel better. Futaba wants to fix everything. I mean, it's not entirely your fault, though. Yeah.
Ha.
Okay, maybe you're not such a bad guy after all, Sojiro. That's not true. We all make mistakes. Mm-hmm. It's the bad guys we're going after. So if you have any intel, please let us know. Better not kick me out. I helped your adopted daughter. You'd be surprised at what some people might believe. Unless they drug us and force a confession out of us. I can win every fight. Well, what do you mean? And we shall be in danger too. They might kill us. But I got this, don't worry. Yes. This is why you don't just outright yell at someone. Talk to each other calmly before tempers explode. Mm-hmm. We should. Oh, Futaba, you dealt with a lot. That must have been terrifying for you. Oh man, it's just cutscene after cutscene after cutscene. Dang. Boss is no ordinary man. A new ally. Hmm. Yeah. So, let's ask him. Government official. Why do you think we're going wild, Yuji? He worked for the government. Ugh. The reaches of a powerful person can go super far. We just know we don't know the extent of it. He had an inkling after all. Okay, well, I'm gonna save this here. Man, this episode was just a whole bunch of scenes that made me upset. Oh my gosh, when I started recording for this day, it was September 29th. It has been a full month. We really haven't done anything. I mean, got to hang out with some people, but didn't get to go dungeon crawling or anything. Anyways, I need a break from this because a lot of annoying things happened and I need to cool down for a bit. But let's hope that starting from this point on, we actually get to do something instead of worrying about, oh, what do we do? Who's the bad guy? Let's just actually do something now. But anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Stay toasty.